Ladies, gentlemen, PSJA North students, faculty, and administration, welcome to the 2014-2015 PSJA North Homecoming presentation. It is with great Raider pride that I present to you the young men and ladies who are vying for the Homecoming King, Queen, and their royal court. Our first Homecoming King nominee is Mr. Joshua Acosta. Joshua is the son of Jaime and Aurora Acosta Farr. While at PSJA North, Joshua has been a very active member of the National Honor Society and is currently the vice president for Mu Alpha Theta, the Mathematics Honored Club. Mr. Acosta is a Rotary Student of the Month and an AP Scholar, as well as a recipient of the President's Award at South Texas College. After graduating from PSJA North, Joshua plans to attend the University of Texas at Austin, where he will major in aerospace engineering. Mr. Joshua Acosta. Please help us welcome our next Homecoming King nominee, Mr. Cody Cortez. Cody is the son of Javier and Maricela Cortez Afar. Cody is a proud member of the Raider football and track and field program. Mr. Cortez is a four-year member of the technical theater with the drama department. After graduating from PSJA North Early College High School, Cody plans to continue his education at the University of Texas RGV, where he will major in theater arts with an emphasis in technical theater. Mr. Cody Cortez. Let's give a big Raider welcome to our next Homecoming King candidate, Mr. R.J. Innocencio. R.J. is the son of Rodolfo Innocencio and Dorelia Garcia Afar. Mr. Innocencio is currently Student Council Treasurer and is a member of the National Honor Society. R.J. will attend the University of Texas at Austin, where he will major in International Business and minor in Economics. Mr. R.J. Innocencio. Please welcome our next Homecoming King nominee, Mr. Adrian Jaramillo. Adrian is the son of Domingo Jaramillo and Yvette Jaramillo Afar. While at PSJA North, Adrian has been a member of the Mighty Raider football team for 4 years. After graduating from PSJA North Early College High School, Mr. Jaramillo plans to attend the University of Texas RGV, where he will major in physical therapy. Mr. Adrian Jaramillo. Our next Homecoming King nominee is Mr. Dustin Mata. Dustin is the son of Michael Mata and Dolores Hernandez Afar. Mr. Mata has been quite busy while at PSJA North as he has been a part of the Criminal Justice Club where he serves as president. Mr. Mata is also a TPSA state qualifier in criminal justice. Dustin plans to attend the University of Texas at San Antonio, where he will double major in psychology and sociology. Mr. Dustin Mata. Mr. Luis Mata is our next Homecoming King nominee. Luis is the son of Luis Mata and Ana Mata Farr. While at PSJA North High School, Luis has been a part of the Hope Club for 2 years and currently serves as president. Mr. Mata is also a member of the Culinary Club for 2 years and serves as vice president. After graduating PSJA North Early College High School, Luis plans to attend Texas A&M University in Kingsville, where he will major in speech pathology. Mr. Luis Mata. Please help us welcome our next Homecoming King nominee, Mr. Austin Orasi. Austin is the son of Melissa De La Rosa Farr. Austin has been a member of the Raider baseball program and was a member of the Ragin' Raider Band. After graduation, Mr. Orasi plans to attend Texas A&M University at Corpus Christi and major in mechanical engineering. Mr. Austin Orasi. Our next Homecoming King nominee is Mr. Jesus Quintanilla. Jesus is the son of Jesus Quintanilla and Martha Alicia Vera of Farr. Mr. Quintanilla is a two-year member of drama and is also a member of the book club. After graduating from PSJA North Early College High School, Jesus plans to attend Texas A&M University at Corpus Christi, where he will major in mechanical engineering. Mr. Jesus Quintanilla. Let's give a big Raider welcome to our next Homecoming King candidate, Mr. George Ramirez. George is the son of Jesse Cordova and Ana Ayala of Farr. Mr. Ramirez was part of the Raider football and basketball programs for 2 and 3 years respectively. George was also a 3-year Raiderette escort. After graduating from North Early College High School, George plans to attend the University of Texas RGV, where he will major in nursing. Mr. George Ramirez. Please help us welcome our next Homecoming King nominee, Mr. Danny Torres. Danny is the son of Daniel Torres and Maria Petra Torres of Farr. Mr. Torres has been part of the Raider basketball program and has played on the varsity team for 3 years. After graduating from PSJA North Early College High School, Mr. Torres plans to attend Sam Houston State University, where he will major in criminal justice. Mr. Danny Torres. Our final Homecoming King nominee is Mr. Jesus Estrada. Mr. Estrada is the son of Mr. Rene Estrada of Farr. While at PSJA North Early College High School, Jesus has been a busy young man taking concurrent courses and taking part in the JROTC program. After graduation, Mr. Estrada plans to attend the University of Texas RGV, where he will major in biology. Mr. Jesus Estrada. Please help us welcome our first Homecoming Queen nominee, Miss Ashley Aguilar. Ashley is the daughter of Antonio and Ziola Aguilar of Farr. Ashley is a 2-year member of the National Honor Society and Mu Alpha Theta. Ms. Aguilar is also a 3-year member of the Criminal Justice Club and currently serves as treasurer. Ashley is a Rotary Student of the Month and is an AP Scholar with distinction. After graduating as a DAP candidate, Ms. Aguilar plans to attend Harvard University, where she will major in pre-med studies. Ms. Ashley Aguilar. Our next Homecoming Queen nominee is Miss Gabriela Almeida. Gabby is the daughter of Alejandro Brambilla and Gabriela Ortiz of Farr. Miss Almeida is a proud member of the Grand National Champion Raiderettes for 3 years, where she currently serves as a line officer. Miss Almeida plans to attend Texas A&M Kingsville, where she will major in business. Miss Gabriela Almeida. Thank you. now have Miss Ashley Campos as our next Homecoming Queen nominee. Ashley is the daughter of Sammy Campos and Erica Hernandez of Farr. Miss Campos is a 4-year member of the Raider Cheer Program and a 3-year varsity cheerleader. Miss Campos is also a 3-year drama thespian and a member of the SGG Club. Ashley was also named favorite junior girl last year. After graduation, Ashley plans to attend the University of Texas at San Antonio, where she will major in psychiatry. Miss Ashley Campos. Let's give a big Raider welcome to our next Homecoming Queen nominee, Miss Gabriela Carrillo. Gabby is the daughter of Alfredo Carrillo and Christina Carrillo of Farr. Miss Carrillo is a 4-year member of the Raider Cheer Program and has been a 3-year varsity cheerleader. Miss Carrillo is a 3-year member of Mock Trial and is active with Mu Alpha Theta and the National Honor Society. Gabby is also a Rotary Student of the Month. Gabby plans to attend Texas State University, where she will major in biology. Miss Gabriela Carrillo. Miss Jenny Lee Enriquez is our next Homecoming Queen nominee. Miss Enriquez is the daughter of Javier Enriquez and Melissa Enriquez of Farr. Jenny Lee is a proud member of the Grand National Champion Raiderettes, where she is a 4-year officer and currently serves as a senior lieutenant. Jenny Lee is also a 4-year member of the state qualifying Raging Raider Band and the Hidalgo Cotillion Club. Miss Enriquez plans to attend the University of Texas at San Antonio and major in engineering. Miss Jenny Lee Enriquez. Let's welcome our next Homecoming Queen nominee, Miss J.D. Garza. J.D. is the daughter of Raul and Rebecca Garza of Farr. Miss Garza has been quite busy here at PSJ North as she has been a 4-year Raider cheerleader and a varsity cheerleader for the past 3 years. J.D. is a senior class treasurer and a member of the National Honor Society. Miss Garza is also a drama thespian. J.D. plans to attend Baylor University and will major in pre-med and biology. Miss J.D. Garza. Please help me welcome our next Homecoming Queen nominee, Miss Stephanie Hinojosa. Stephanie is the daughter of Joel Hinojosa and Claudia Hinojosa Farr. Stephanie is currently the president of the Criminal Justice Club and is a member of the National Honor Society. Ms. Hinojosa has achieved the STC President's Award and has placed second in state competition with Skills USA. This talented young lady plans to attend Baylor University in Waco, where she will major in psychology. Ms. Stephanie Hinojosa. It is my pleasure to introduce our next Homecoming Queen candidate, Miss Greta Huerta. Greta is the daughter of Juan and Maria Huerta of Farr. While at PSJA North High School, Miss Huerta has been a member of the Hope Club for 3 years, where she currently serves as secretary. Greta is also a 2-year member of the Culinary Club, where she also serves as secretary. Miss Huerta was named sophomore favorite. Greta plans to attend the University of Texas at San Antonio, where she will be a pre-dental major. Miss Greta Huerta. Our next Homecoming Queen nominee is Miss Cynthia Martinez. Cynthia is the daughter of Rudolph and Cynthia Martinez Afar. Ms. Martinez is involved in a variety of activities that include being a four-year member of the Raiders softball program and is a four-year varsity member. Cynthia is also senior class president. Ms. Martinez is a Rotary Student of the Month and a Kiwanis Student of the Month as well. After graduating with DAP distinction, Ms. Martinez plans to attend San Houston State University, where she will major in criminal justice. Ms. Cynthia Martinez. Please help me welcome our next homecoming queen nominee, Ms. Brittany Nava. Brittany is the daughter of Rini and Gina Arredondo Farr. Ms. Nava is a four-year member of the Raider Cheer Program and is a three-year varsity cheerleader. Brittany is a two-year drama thespian and is the founder of Say Yes to Life. Ms. Nava was also named freshman favorite. Brittany plans to attend the University of Texas RGV and will major in English and special education. Ms. Brittany Nava. Let's give a big Raider welcome to our next homecoming queen nominee, Ms. Nadia Salinas. Nadia is the daughter of Arturo and Juana Salinas Afar. Ms. Salinas is a two-year member of the Grand National Champion Raiderettes, where she currently serves as a line officer. Ms. Salinas was also a two-year member of the Raider Color Guard. Nadia is also a member of the HOSA and HOPE Club and is a drama thespian. Nadia plans to attend the University of Texas at San Antonio, where she will major in accounting. Ms. Nadia Salinas. Our final homecoming queen nominee is Ms. Karina Torres. Karina is the daughter of Carla Flores Afar. Ms. Torres is a four-year drama thespian and a two-year member of the Raider Color Guard. Ms. Torres is also a two-year member of the Raider Book Club and also participates with the HOPE Club. Ms. Torres will be graduating with DAP distinction. Karina plans to attend the Texas A&M University in Corpus Christi, where she will major in psychology. Ms. Karina Torres. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, your 2014-2015 PSJA North Raider Homecoming King and Queen nominees are Joshua Acosta, Cody Cortez, RJ Inocencio, Adrian Jaramillo, Dustin Mata, Luis Mata, Austin Orasi, Jesus Quintanilla, George Andres Ramirez, and Danny Torres. Ashley Aguilar, Gabriela Almeida, Ashley Campos, Gabriela Carrillo, Jenny Lee Enriquez, J.D. Garza, Stephanie Hinojosa, Greta Huerta, Cynthia Martinez, Brittany Nava, Nadia Salinas, and Karina Torres. And there you have your 2014-2015 Raider Homecoming King and Queen nominees. The Homecoming King will be presented at the Homecoming Community Pep Rally on October 16th at 7 p.m. in our Raider Gym. Your Homecoming Queen will be announced on October 17th at the Raider Edinburgh Economides game during the halftime ceremonies. Good luck to all of the nominees, and go Raiders!